Washington, to summarize the substantive portion of the government case signed by the government today.
Good evening to the actors and to the members here. Okay, so the opposition does not pronounce about the discipline and the socialization of the children among their friends. Okay, let me ask you a question. In this generation, this modern generation, are children being bullied in school? Are children being involved in fights? Are children being a criminal, and are they taking to the Jumani school as a punishment? So whatever it is, the children are still facing problems, social problems. So I would like to press here that if the students or the children are at home, the parents can monitor the children. They can see in which part are they weak, in which part are they strong, in which part are they interested. So what the parents can do, they can change the route of the children and go and let them go in which part they like. Okay, and also parents also will have the... Okay, when it comes to media social, it depends on how the parents are controlling their children. For example,
you see the parents are controlling the children, right? If the parents are educated, of course they know which the part the children is poor and which part the children is IQ, right? If the parents also uneducated, then how come they enabling the children without any knowledge? If let's say my parents, say my mother is more study, can my
So she told about if the parents are educated, they will treat their, they can monitor the children. If they are not educated, how are they going to control? Okay, first of all, if educated parents, okay, as for me, my parents are quite educated, not so educated, not very less educated, just in the middle state. So they can monitor me. Every time I use cell phone, they can, on the time, on the spot, they can take it off from me and see what I am doing. So if the uneducated parents, how are they going to handle this device? Because they don't know how to use this device, and how are they going to see what he's doing? Because uneducated, we can categorize as maybe some parents they could not read. Some parents they only can read their mother language. Other language they can't cope up with because maybe their family background, they might from a poor family, they might have not a very good education. So as for me, if their parents control their children in a correct way, I believe children can be released or will have freedom from this major social problems such as cyber crime, cyber sex, and any other coming things. Okay. Okay. So my next point. You told about they will not be able to socialize with anyone. Okay, but always remember, when it comes to friends and family, family is more important, not their friends. Friends come today, they will go tomorrow. But parents, from the birth till their last breath, we will be with them. So what we have to do, we have to have a very good connection with the family. So when they have a very good relationship with their parents, maybe they can spend time with them, their parents can bring out, they can tell their problems to their parents. In this generation, how many of us are close with our parents? We are busy WhatsApping, we are busy Facebooking, we are updating our status, we are having this problem, heart this and everything. But how many of us are having a very good relationship with our parents? I have parents. And if anything, I can go to my parents. I can tell them I'm having this problem now. My girlfriend's left me already. I can support my girlfriend and everything. I can tell. Because I have a very good relationship with my family. If I do not have a good relationship with my parents, how am I going to interact with them? Okay, so in this, we think homeschooling is better. The government thinks the homeschooling is better because it can make the relationship of parents and children to become more closer. Okay? Okay, another thing, we can see nowadays schools are not fully monitoring their children. The teachers are not fully monitoring their children, not like those days. Those days, if you did the mistake, the parents will come to the college and parents will back the children because of the mistake the children did. But nowadays, the parents are scolding the children. Why is my child like this? Why he can't get A? What you did? You are the teacher. You should be responsible. So when it comes to this case, the parents can monitor their children. How is their discipline? Are they behaving good? Are they behaving respectful to all the people, the women, the men, the children and everything? So it also can let the parents to monitor their children fully. Okay, that's it from there.